And as a speaker, find the measure angle D, the same. To find the measure angle D, we must find the measure angle E. Here, BF is parallel to ED. And AA is transversal. B F ray parallel to E D and EA transversal. Okay? Then measure angle D E A plus measure angle E A F equal 180 because they are interior on the same side. Then measure angle E equal 180 minus 110 equal 70. Last one, sorry, measure angle D. We know that the sum of interior angles plus angle 180, the angle D equal 180 minus the sum of two angles 60 and 70 equal sum of 60 and 70, 130 minus 180 equal 50 degrees. In this, the object we have this triangle TVU, angle T is 7x plus 4 and V and find the value of x. To find the value of x, we know the sum of angles of the triangle T, angle T plus V plus U equal 180. Then 7x plus 4 plus 5x plus 3 plus 2x plus 5 equal 180. We have here absolute terms 4, 3 and 5. Sum 4 plus 3 plus 5 is equal to 12. And we have here x, 7x, 5x, 2x, 7x plus 5x plus 2x is 14. X plus 4 plus 3 plus 5, 12 equals 180. It's an equation. Then 14 x equals 180 minus.